Eyewitness News is working several developing stories tonight, beginning in Somerset, where a serious car crash is under investigation. Two cars collided in the area of Pleasant Street and Old Colony Road just before 7 o'clock. Three people were taken to Charlton Memorial Hospital in Fall River. One has serious injuries. Mass State Police also responded to the scene of the accident to investigate with their reconstruction units.